really bad time. Now they're taking jobs away from bartenders. What can I tell you? But you don't have to tip these guys.